Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all tooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they should send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope it's a dance for the Prince of Bel-Air. The plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I was trying to get arrested, dad, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like life had disappeared. I was looking for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home to Bel-Air! I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Na cama te esculacho, na sala ou no quarto, no beco ou no carro. Eu sou sinistro, melhor que seu marido. Esculacho seu amigo, no escuro eu sou um perigo. Ah, vassalador, um cara interessante. Esculacho teu amante, até o teu ficante. Mas não se esqueça que eu sou vagabundo. Depois que a putaria começou a rolar no mundo, pra te enlouquecer, pra te enlouquecer. Todas que provaram não consegue esquecer. Vai, pra te enlouquecer, pra te enlouquecer. Todas que provaram não consegue esquecer. Sou foda.